Many people probably don't realize that there were more structures lost and more infrastructure damaged in the Shuswap as compared to Kelowna. Kelowna got a lot of the attention because it hit there, and it was, of course, very visual. There's more media in that area and more population, so it was broadcast as that hill was lighting up. And whereas the Shuswap was going through the exact same thing at the same time.